It is impossible to imagine the world ending on such a fine fall day. Yet the storm of Muslim horsemen continues to rage throughout Europe, leaving conquered cities and shattered armies stunned in its wake. The lightning-quick strikes of the Muslim horsemen break the city of Bordeaux and then Poitiers, leaving precious little of the Frankish kingdom to defend. Yet Charles Martel gathers the disheartened Frankish army for one last stand at the city of Tours. Arabic horses, bred for speed and beauty, begin to splash across the Vienne River. Martel's knights and swordsmen, trudging under the weight of iron mail, struggle to interpose themselves between the Muslims and the city of Tours. Carrion birds circle in the air, anticipating the savagery to come. The rest of Europe watches anxiously, for this is the climax of the Muslim invasion and the last stand of Christian Europe